Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Atta. Let's discuss the given question. E is a point on the side AD produced of a parallelogram ABCD and BE intersects CD at F. Show that triangle ABE is similar to triangle CFB. According to the question, our figure is ABCD is a parallelogram and E is a point on the side AB, AD produced and BE intersects CD at point F. Now let's start with the solution. We are given that A, B, C, D is a parallelogram. And we have to show that triangle ABE is similar to triangle CFB. That is, ABE is similar to triangle CFB. Now let's start with the proof. In triangle ABE and triangle CFB, we have angle AEB equal to angle CBF. We can see from the figure that angle AEB is equal to angle C, B, F, since they are alternate angles. And angle A equal to angle C. Angle A is equal to angle C, since they are opposite angles of parallelogram, which are equal. Therefore, by AA criteria of similarity, triangle ABE is similar to triangle CFB. Which is proved. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.